energy. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, this is so much fun. This solar car is going to work so much better with it.
Hey, Dylan, look. They're polluting the earth.
That's just disgusting. I know, right?
Hey, look. They're pointing at us while they're using our multi-solar-powered car.
Eva, did you know those cars break down much easier?
Why are you driving everywhere? You should be walking.
Exactly. And if you walk, you stay in shape. See? We are all in shape. But the more cars you use, the more pollution you discover.
The more pollution, the more global warming.
Global warming causes the summer to be hotter and winter to be colder.
Solar power cars don't cause pollution, so we're safe.
Okay.
So here we are with the cast and crew, Hollywood fifth grade stars, alternative energy, and they're gonna say a final word, let you know their name, the role that they play, and what they feel.
I'm Thomas, I am the cameraman.
I'm Anashi, I was sitting in the oil power car.
I'm Tommy, I was sitting in the solar power car.
I'm Diane, and I was driving the oil power car.
I'm Rachel.
Driving the solar power car.
I'm Andre and I'm a camera person.
I'm Kelly and I'm in charge of
the. And my other camera person is my girl Lovna. She's behind the scenes. Oh.